Bangor Air National Guard Base is among seven finalists under consideration for a new generation of refueling tankers. The Air Force is set to pick one base to receive the KC-46A refueling tankers to replace the aging KC-135S. The Maniacs made the cut from 15 bases down to the final seven. Final decision is expected to come by the end of next summer. The aircraft will arrive at the selected base in 2030.